get stuck. I think that might be it there. Oh my goodness, I can't believe that worked! Oh my god, that was funny.
Come on, Donnie, show us something superior driving style.
Thank you. doesn't do any of it justice, but gnarlier than it looks. And the XJ makes it look easy, imagine that. That ledge right there is 3.5, 4 foot tall. I could barely walk up. That first rock there is probably 2.5 feet. Sideways. Got the old timer in the YJ on 37-inch creepy crawlers, Max's creepy crawlers. They look like they're good tires. See how they do on the slick rock. Hugging the tree. Good line, good line. Driver! If you can. Bump it right there. A little bit more tire speed. No, I thought he had it. That was it too. I think he's right. I was thinking the exact same thing. It wants to go.
That's the line.
It wants to go. rock. Give him one extra. Put in that other thing, maybe that other one, I don't know.
You think over here?
Yeah. It might help. I think you'll get it this time, bud. The rocks never hurt anyone. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Did you hit it on the tree? On the door? Oh, man. He hit that rock kind of hard. You can walk your front end over towards me. More of that. Very nice, very nice. Pinion guard did its job. We got a YJ coming up now on 37s. Spring over. 8 lug 44 front, 60 rear. Diff. Same thing. Good. I wouldn't go forward.